2025. This is going to be part number two. We're going to continue on with our Broken Arrow airdrop support
player. Select the number of players.
Hope everyone's been doing okay. Hopefully everything's going your way. And maybe some interesting things will be happening in your life.
Deploying. Select a mission.
But let's get this on the go. Oh god, I just remembered where I am now.
Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle. Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
The hell is an armed... No idea. Right. Let's go for the Vigalta.
Deploying. Select a difficulty.
This is gonna go horribly wrong. I'm against air units. I have nothing really to shoot them with. Oh, this will be the first time actually you guys will see them. Sorry, I might have just ruined that then. How bad this is. Holy crap, it's actually working. Oh yeah, that threw that a little bit too close. Like a honk a honk of burning love. Happy days. How typical is that? Drop much in the forms of, well, anything. And yes, these actually do get stronger and faster the higher the difficulty. Ooh, new guns. Oh, new Vigalta. Yes!
Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
Wow, it's weaker.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Let's go. Why is it weaker? Very strange. But we will keep our promise of doing 10 missions per stream if we can. Obviously these beginning levels, I don't see why we would ever struggle.
So that's the giant insect transport ship. That brought all of the giant insects here. They won't get away with it. Artillery unit positioned. It is still dropping giant insects. They've already covered the area. Giant insects. Is that enough?
Artillery fire. Bye, ants. Have a nice day. Oh, there's civilians there. I guess they don't matter.
To destroy the transport ship. Kill the enemies on the ground first.
This is transport unit. We're ready to make the drop.
Ooh, weapons. Hello, new Vigalta. Ooh, that's a gal. This thing powers up a lot faster than your own, so which one's my revolver? Oh, that's the missile. Oh, hell yeah.
Enemy's transport ship has entered the combat area.
I wonder how good the frost is. Let's find out. It'd probably get me up there. Ah, boys.
Started dropping giant insects again. What are they trying to do? Perhaps it's taking more time than they thought to spread out the giant insects. Probably they can't stand the fact that mankind is stopping the giant insects.
Doors. In hindsight, the rockets are probably not as good as I think they are right now. Of course you idiots would have a rocket over there. Or a weapon pack. Move that down, we'll go get this. Almost got my artillery loaded. You'll join me and my Swiss cheese. The fuck? Little small squadron of Marines right in front of us. Oh, hello. Oh god. Weapon crates. You're not sneaking up on me. Well, that's out of ammo. Nothing left to fear, my dear Marines. Understood. How are you gonna make me? Do you know? I'm not even gonna argue it. You think you can make me a hero? You go right ahead. Power assist gun number 2. What in the hell is a power assist gun?
Choose loadout. Air raiders can equip 2 weapons and 1 vehicle.
The device is charged with a small power post that will activate on impact. They link to ally equipment within range. Supply power increase of the attack power of allies. They will confer benefits with all allies that are in range. They will also have impact on passenger vehicles. Also, they can determine friend from foe and will not increase attack power for the enemies. They will stick where they hit, so they can be attached to allies, enemies, vehicles, etc. That just sounds retarded.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
You know, I legitimately just did this yesterday on Inferno with my Ranger guy. This is hell on Earth.
Warship's weak point is its hatch. Aim for the inside when it is open.
It's gonna be a long day. Sorry, Marines.
Arming complete. Mission is still on.
Like, how the hell am I gonna get that? Too much. Another robot.
Hit.
die. Yes. Use this robot too. Damn it.
This is artillery. We are commencing attack on
designated target. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Danger close. Oh god, it was really danger close.
Are the coordinates wrong? No, they're right.
Oh, they were right, all right. Yes. Health back, health back, health back, health back, health back.
Yes.
Fuck you. Don't hurt me fucking self for that. I'm sorry, game, but I actually need a gun. So, all these weapon crates that I seem to be getting this level, please let one of them be an actual gun that shoots. Without me having to detonate it. This is the painful part of these games. It's if you're alone. And you have to do collection. It's very annoying to do it solo. Worse is those ships that I shot down drop about 4 to 5 packs each. Let that be known. 4 to 5 packs of weapons, gun, or weapons, armor, health, a piece. Sometimes they'll be in nice little piles, other times they'll just be scattered. Keep going, I'll just keep shooting at you. Please don't be something annoying, because I know that's an armor here to my right, so we'll get that first. What a dainty little cars though. The ultimate mine. More armor. Okay. I'll take it because it builds up my health resistance. This is something that a lot of low levels won't do, is they will not pick stuff up. They'll expect the higher levels to go around and pick up their stuff. Multiplayer in this, it's really fun It really is, don't get me wrong. The fucking ability to TK each other is at least to some random moments. But you get people that do it deliberately, like they'll join the lobby, then they'll just start TKing people. Just because they can't do good. Did warn you. He's stuck inside a building. Don't need to worry about him. That's a health kit.
Artillery unit positioned. Artillery unit, confirm target.
Shit.
Firing howitzer.
Ah, boy. I still love that.
This is transport unit. The transport vehicle is on the way.
That's a health kit. Okay, so that's why I did that. I wanted to clear all the buildings away so I could see what that was. Just leaves whatever's hiding to the right of this enemy, and then that four pack over there. Health pack. We don't need that. That's armor. I can see that straight up. Good, 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 good. It's a health kit. Armor. It's that last mystery item. Small health kit. Okay, cool. How you get? Okay, that's been annoying me. I never found out how to do that with my ranger guy. Should we overkill? Oh, absolutely. It takes one or two at least to kill you. 10 should be enough.
We've confirmed Ravager's battle machines are coming ashore. They are bipedal robots that we call Hectors.
It is a terrifying enemy.
Look at that, it's like I never even got hurt.
Dispatch units to the and meet them with fire.
Oh yeah. Mr. Krabs. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Please be something new. Well, something that I can use properly. A hand bomb. A fucking missile.
Choose loadout.
Alright. These I'm familiar with. Oh god, they're shaped as back to C4. And the old DDFCs were designed as dynamite. I mean, yeah. Okay, no. That I have to try.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
You don't really need to do much on normal difficulties. I mean, you can help out the AIs you want to. But a good majority of the battles,
all units,
you can just take a back seat to it.
Ranger 1, commencing attack. Ranger 2, commencing attack.
I'm in control of whales, gun?
Ranger 4, commencing attack. Ranger 5, roger.
This is quarters. Transporting BLO Wing Diver 7, attack. Wing Diver 8, attack. Heading towards drop point.
Hey, I got one.
Drop complete. We're getting out of here.
confused by this. Oh, you really have to hold that in. Well, they missed. They meant to hit them. Okay. Oh well. See if I lock onto a target, what will happen?
Making promises like after this fight is over, I'm getting married, will land you in a grave.
Oh, there they are.
Plasma drive is normal.
This is transport unit. We're preparing the drop.
They don't really come down. That's kind of fucking annoying. That's food out my way. I'm confused by this missile system. I need to read into this a little bit more when I get back in. Okay, I missed one.
Approaching.
More?
The Ravager battle machines are approaching. Are you ready?
Ranger 5, roger.
Wing Diver 8, systems go and ready to fight.
This is transport unit. We're preparing the drop. Tactical bomber Sharon, approaching combat area.
Headquarters to ground units. The air raid is beginning. This is Bomber 4. Entering combat area. Beginning air raid.
EM-03 Vegalta.
I want a juicy steak.
To save our mother from any alien attack.
Impact. We defeated the enemy.
Well done. Us on the scene.
The air raid will begin again.
Normal.
There's one more air raid. Ground units, distance yourselves from the enemy. This is Lamb. Marker confirmed.
If I hold it, then.
We caused a lot of damage to the enemy with the air raid.
Had enough yet?
Wing and actuator are okay.
You have air force support. Ground units?
I don't like this. I don't like the fact that I have to hold it. All that robot's getting closer. One missile targeted, two. Three. Four. Well, they just suck at aiming. Still got him though, but that was horrible. I'm not gonna use this from now on. This is kinda bad. Oh, don't you worry, I'm about to get my own machine guns to shoot your ass. What? I think you'd have nothing to say. Ooh, that one dropped multiple weapons. Oh, why am I rolling towards him? Nope, 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 nope.
Fortresses. They are already heading to this area and beginning the invasion.
A quadruped fortress. It's the biggest and strongest among Ravager's land weapons. If it arrives in the urban areas, we don't know how much damage it will cause. It is a terrifying opponent, but we succeeded in destroying them in the fight 8 years ago. It's an opponent we can kill.
That might have been a slight overkill. Okay, I get the cruise missile thing, I just don't like the fact that you have to hold the aim. That's a little annoying.
Choose loadout.
Use a laser guided kit to transmit coordinates to Whale to launch for 4 missiles. The laser must be maintained until the missiles hit. This can make practicing and combat difficult. However, the location of the attack can be changed by moving the laser, so you'll be able to control the missiles.
Choose
That's loadout. Just not really Air good enough to me.
Weapons and one vehicle. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
I can easily die then with this ability.
Giant insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas.
This is Whale.
It seems though they're burrowing a tunnel to find their nests.
So they were making roads safely underground?
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
If those tunnels stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits. It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry, and destroy it.
Destroy the tunnel exit. This is Canport.
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them.
Oh, wow. More devastating, this one. Okay, I like that. Now that I figured it out, it's okay. I wouldn't rely on it.
The giant insects made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We won't let you above ground.
Looking for enemies!
Yes, sir!
Let me take care of the next point.
No!
No!
Don't come this way!
Forgive me!
This is Transport Unit. The transport vehicle is on the way.
You now! Someone cover the left! Oh, I'm loading my ammo! Reload!
This is Will. Prepare to fire.
Give me orders.
Shit, just kill that guy's...
exit.
I've got to turn this way because I know what's coming next.
From underground. It looks like they made a new tunnel exit.
Please specify attack target. Destroy the tunnel exit.
I feel like we can't lose.
That couldn't be true.
Confirm target.
Are you scared? That's not true.
Yeah, this is gonna go wrong.
Why are you on such a dangerous mission? There's no reason.
Don't stand in my way, Marine. That's a really bad idea.
Couldn't help it.
Oh, shit. I'll never get near their base if you tried. Oh! Two for the price of one. Ringy ding ding. Don't really figure there's anything else that we can do here.
Good.
Caesar wire.
Choose loadout.
Okay, pray tell, what is that?
Two weapons and one vehicle.
Oh, these are these weird ones. This is the spike gun. I've seen this in use before. We'll give it a go.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
It's too huge!
We can't get it with only ground troops!
Destroy it with air raids. Ready to fire at any time.
Check the enemy.
Hectors are coming out of the quadruped fortress. Launch the cruise missile.
Let's clean this up.
Understood, sir.
Don't be stupid.
I instantly regret this.
It's going to deliver a blow with a new penetrating bullet.
Grind Buster. Stop the quadruped until midnight arrives.
Yeah, instantly regret it. The fact that it's working is nothing short of a miracle. I mean, they're gonna kill on them. Essentially, I am fucking Spider-Man right now. The medic brought to us now, not later. Nice. Triple weapon crate and an armor crate.
Drones deploying for the quadruped fortress.
Here we go again.
Clean up all enemies besides the quadruped fortress.
It seems like an okay-ish gun, but I'm not going to be keeping this.
Attack aircraft midnight.
Destroy the Hectors dropping from the quadruped fortress.
Leave it to me.
Target acquired. Launch the cruise missile.
Got it?
Sir, yes, sir.
Why did you join?
Stay sharp or you're dead. Stay alert. You're not shaking, are you?
I don't need that now.
Attack aircraft midnight will arrive at the combat area momentarily.
there's nothing the Grindbuster can't penetrate. Just wait a little longer.
That one is my favorite.
Flying drones.
You're getting a little bit too close for comfort here, robot.
Midnight has acquired the target. Grindbuster fired.
Show what you've been paying for.
Impact. Defeated target. We've confirmed a large unit of Hectors. It's an incredible number.
That must be the main unit. The battle on the ground is beginning. Well, the ground units, we're with you. You are not alone.
This is party number two.
Yeah, I'll definitely get rid of that web gun. It might be okay to get rid of the drones, but I don't think it's good for anything else. And I might just put back the standard airstrike.
Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle. Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
Let's just keep that in because it's
deploying.
It's better.
Select a mission.
Give me the sniper. Give me the sniper.
Choose loadout.
That was. And I'm not BS again.
Select a difficulty.
Count on me. There's someone.
This is Scout 14. We found the Ravager transport ship.
Secure that bridge. Let's survive it. No matter what.
The enemy! This is Whale. We're in the air. Please specify attack target. Target acquired.
Oh, I've just killed a lot of Marines. I have the wrong one in. That should be the howitzers. I might have just fucked myself. Seriously.
15. It's the Ravager transport ship. It's flying at a low altitude. At this rate, we can't attack.
Two more should hopefully kill that thing.
This is transport unit. We're ready to use the drop.
That's not good. Oh, there's stuff over here I need to collect. Quite a lot of it. Come back to that Fagalta in just a second. Because I am going to need it.
Transport ship will pass through the sky above the valley. Hide in the valley and wait for it there. When it passes the sky above, that's your chance. Destroy the transport ship with an attack from the ground.
I'm hoping to buy it for me. Baby, don't hurt me.
Oh, two for the price of one. Hey, that one dropped a weapon crate. That's it. Conjugate together. Come on. No.
This is Will. We've arrived at the combat area. Commencing support mission now. Firing machine gun.
That's it.
Vegalta M2s. It will be a gruesome fight.
Air Force is already on the way. Air raid will commence.
You alive?
Oh, yes, we are alive, Whale. Actually, didn't think I'd beat that mission while having that in my possession. Anti-aircraft impulse. Y9. Why does that sound like a missile system?
Choose loadout.
Alright. We want the howitzers back. That's for sure.
Air raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle. Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
Might need to be ended up cutting this one short though, stream.
Artillery team in position.
Those hectors. This is transport unit. We're preparing to drop. We'll be there soon.
Ah, the artillery ones.
The hectors are bombardiers. Long distance battles are dangerous. Close in.
We can still make it. Hurry.
I'm gonna make you a hero.
Vehicle disengaged. Releasing.
Ooh, people. Another ricochet kills on me. Hello. Oh, yeah, I'm hitting him. Okay, good. Oh, he pissed. Did you drop any weapon crates? That's what I want to know. No, you fucking didn't. Oh, they paid landfall, okay.
Oh shit. Oh, that's a weapon crate.
The Vegalta M2s are all destroyed.
Impossible.
Not my one. Well, mine's an M3, but still.
Command headquarters is now analyzing the data.
That's ahead. Cannot see a f***ing thing. Well, there used to be a building here. Robot just shot it for me. Makes my life easier to get to your holy crap, you're a double cannon. Oh, hang on, let's stream out to go get a dog's dinner. Oops. Positions you do not want to be in within Vegalta. Oh shit. Oh boy. I can hear it, I just don't want to look. Oh boy! Ha! Made you miss. Let's do it again. That's gonna hit.
In the face.
Yeah, your last Vegalta died. Pull up the old one as well, make sure it can never used again.
Artillery unit positioned. This is artillery.
Baby, don't hurt me.
No more. You just entered the Xander Zone.
I feel like that just did absolutely nothing. I was so right. I hate being right. Oh, bugger.
Information regarding the new walking machine. It seems it can deploy a shield screen somehow. We have not confirmed the intel, but it appears that they can carry a shield screen generator.
We suffered this much damage just from a transport machine?
Attacks by the Vigalta M2 and air raids were both warded off. Hectors were protected by the shield screen, and it turned into a one-way battle.
So it is the machine's purpose to protect other weapons. A terrifying strategy. This enemy
that's what hurts.
Called the shield bearer.
Oh, never mind. Shield bearer. Woo! A device that discharges a small plasma charge. The plasma charge is activated upon impact. It could supply a power to all wing divers within its effective range because plasma stays where it lands. It is possible to be attached to a wing diver. I so do not fucking care. That's not what I needed to know. But unfortunately, folks, we're gonna have to end it early and not do foresee the full 10. It's a little bit of a shame, but unfortunately, with my timing, it was just inevitable. So, thank you for joining me for part number 2, and hopefully, part number 3, we'll be able to actually stay and do the full 10, although we actually need to do 12 now. Oh, what have I let myself into? Anyways. Enjoy the rest of your day and week or weekend whenever you watch this. I will catch you all within the next EDF stream. Bye-bye.